The Checkpoint is presented by GM Pharma, the first international multinational pharmaceutical company in Georgia. GM Pharma, to serve those who need it most.
And time to present another Georgian brand and its business story. This is a well-known company, Kampa, that produces non-alcoholic beverages, different kinds of juices. The factory is located in Saguaro, and the production line covers not only Georgian market, but foreign markets as well. This is made in Georgia. Salome Chipashvili tells you more.
I am Sandro Buadze, company Kampa's director.
The idea came about around 2006, when construction of the factory began. It lasted for about a year and a half to 2 years. Then we appeared on the market. From the very beginning, we had introduced aseptic technology, which was quite a new word and concept in Georgia at the time. We have been actively present in the market since 2009. Approximately 1 hectare is the land area. Buildings are somewhere around 3,500 square meters. $2.5 million is the initial investment amount that we started with. Our main brand is Kampa. This is our premium line of products, which comes in liter and 200 millimeter packages. We have about 12 different flavors. We also have the brand Treni, which is a line of nectars. In the middle price segment, we also have the drinks and the juice price segment with the addition of vitamins. Kampa prices for 1 liter packaging ranges from 4 lari and 80 tetri to 5 lari. The prices for Treni range from 3 lari and 20 tetri and 3 lari and 30 tetri. Another product of ours, Frutata, ranges from 2 lari to 2 lari and 20 tetri. We produce about 3 million liters of juice per year. Exports have increased significantly. According to today's data, somewhere around 60% is the local market, 40% comes in exports. We have China, Russia, Azerbaijan, the United States, and Emirates on the list of export countries. We have just added Israel. This year, we have set up a new glass tap line to enter the market with new products. This is a cold tea that will be made not from the extract but from the real local real tea leaves with less sugar. We try to buy this tea from small and medium producers. Initially, there will be 4 flavors: black tea with peach, white tea with blueberry flavor, Oolong, this is a semi-oxidized tea, and Grubus with cream and vanilla. This brand is called Mosui and will appear on the store shelves in about a month. In addition, we plan to produce direct squeezing juices in glass containers, which were not presented in our product list before. We also plan to develop bio and organic directions.
The Checkpoint is presented by GM Pharma, the first international multinational pharmaceutical company in Georgia. GM Pharma, to serve those who need it most.